I mean, seeing you had to push yourself there a little bit. You have trouble opening them up?
I mean, at the beginning, I got taken down right away, so I knew it was kind of going to be that kind of match. You know, just he knew how I wrestled, and he knew that he knew my big move. So, you know, kudos to him for being able to defend that. But, you know, I had to let him up and keep going and just set my own pace.
It's a little bit different of a start than yesterday. Did you change your approach, or how did that pan out?
No, I mean, I've watched the kid wrestle before, and I knew what my options were, and I knew how to set things up. So, I mean, I take a different approach every match.
You and Matt both just one went away now from back-to-back state championships. How special is that?
It's awesome. You know, I mean, people get to have back-to-back championships by themselves, but being able to have it with teammates makes it even better.
How good was it to have a match like that, to go 6 minutes, because it's been a long time since you've had to do that?
Yeah, it was good. It's preparing me for state championships tomorrow, so I'm prepared to wrestle that full 6, 8, 10 minutes, whatever, and that match can prove it.
Can you touch on what's been the difference for you as far as your development goes? I mean, last 2 years, your name has gone from here to here. What's the difference maker for you, I think?
I mean, just being able to push myself last year and then realize that I can be the top, I can be the top wrestler in the state, and being able to do that has really just pushed me to keep going and going this year.
And then you dabbled in Greco and freestyle. You hadn't done that before.
No.
What did that do, you think, for your folk style game?
You can tell I've had a lot of good throws throughout the season, and it's definitely with being able to wrestle in Greco and freestyle during the off season. So wrestling that Greco and being able to just feel that experience of wrestling upper body and nothing else it's awesome.
Did you feel a difference, I guess, as far as getting prepared for the folk style season, your shape, or
yeah,
just being on your toes, fast feet?
Yeah, being able to, I mean, during, like, before I would just wrestle